I'm one of those lucky people that knew so early, fourth grade, what I wanted to do. So I have never considered another career. And if for some reason I couldn't do this, I'd probably just pack it up and hit the road in an RV.